thing, I'll lay it down, and then he'll swim. And when he gets munched, because he'll be down there, he'll be eaten and it'll peel, and then I'll be able to tighten the drag and catch whatever eats him.
Yay! Hopefully.